Hey guys, it's Elhar361. Today, I am back making more slime. And, like I said in the last video, I'm going to show you how it turned out. So this is my last slime. And it's like perfect for doing this. You know, it's just, this is why slime was invented. See, it's just amazing. Yes, now I can make Seven Science Slime videos. And it's super stretchy too. Oh my gosh, this is really stretchy. And this is fluffy slime. Wait, how do they do that? Like, just like that? Or like that? Like, twirl it. And then, like, go down and... Yeah, this is my fluffy slime. And... Yeah. So, I'm gonna get someone to put this little guy in. Okay. Let's use this on a piece of lid. I'm probably gonna put it in something else later. But, yeah. If you're wondering what slime we're making today, well, we are making crunchy slime! Just set you on top of here. Okay, so also if I'm looking over here, then I'm looking at my laptop because what I'm watching a video on, remember, can't necessarily memorize one off my head. So this is three ways to make some slime. Okay, clear, blue, three of them. Okay, I'll take three of these. I feel like I need three, I only bought like five. Okay, let's go to the next one. Let's see, I have foam beads, yeah, but there's white. So I just have regular white foam beads, but that is okay. Come on, and okay, it's right up here. Oh, yeah, getting pumped. Rainbow foam crunches. Or me, white foam, crunchy slime. I don't know how to do this. Okay, this is all the glue. I'm assuming. I'm only gonna use two of these, so it's not like too big or anything. Let's help you. Well, I could just use one. I feel like one's enough. I want to make multiple of these. So yeah, I feel like one's enough. Okay. And I am going to make two of these, so yeah. One should... Oh, come on. Just tap this in here. Get out. Get out. Man. Okay. What's left doing? Go in. Rinse the spoon off. We didn't rinse it off since last time for some reason. It ought to. Okay. And dry it. Ta-da-na. It's taking forever. Just drying a spoon. Drying a spoon. Drinking some water. Okay. This all sorted out. So it's a start making the glue with the glue. Okay, done. I'll mix the glue with the glue. Let's put you over there. See, because it's sitting down. Okay. Huh? What did you do there? Why not watching this? Okay, let's try this again. There's the thing. What was that? What did they just add in? To watch the beginning of this video is complicated. Okay, let's see. What do I need? Yeah. Let's see what this was made, because this is getting weird. I don't know. Oh, the activator. Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. I needed extra the last time, so I'm just gonna put this in. Okay, out of the activator. Now what? Stir. Okay. Working. Let's go all the way down here. It's enough, not enough to see. Right now. So let's see. It does for this one. Okay. Let's just keep mixing this together while the video's going. Mix it. Mix it. Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty good so far. Yeah. Very sticky. Smells like glue. Oh, it smells like tons of glue. Yeah, my hands are sticky now. So sticky. No. Now the spoon is so sticky. I don't have to pause the video. Wipe off the spoon again, and try not to get the spoon any dirtier, and then I have to wipe off my hand and hand soap, help me. Luckily, I have tons of this right here. There we go. Much better. Much better. Well, that's not how you properly use it, but whatever. Come on. I always don't think that. I don't really know, but it's fine. Okay. Why did I have to dip my hand in? Or at least my finger is still very sticky. Does it have to be this sticky right now? If so. Ooh. Okay. Let's get that off. You out over here. Let's watch. Okay. Come on. Yeah, almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Okay. So look that in. Yep. In there. I'm just gonna have this one kind of be a little see-through. Okay, let's try that. I'm just gonna, where'd they go? Where'd I put it? Oh, put it back over here. So I'm gonna make a few different country slimes, but for now I'm just gonna use these. Okay, that spilled everywhere. Up there, up here, and now dump these in. Maybe not all of them. I'll put that many in soap for now. Save the rest for later. Or see when I need the rest. Okay, I need to mix these in a bit. Put this all up in this. Come on. Okay, so it's looking like this right now. I think I need more. I need more, don't die. Yep. Four little more in there. There we go. No, oh, it's all sticky now. Stickiness again. Stickiness. And you're wondering why I'm looking around the room? Well, I don't really know. Okay, it's starting to look a lot better-ish. See? Better-ish. It's definitely looking something better. Theirs is like covered in it. Do I seriously need the whole thing? Do I really need the whole thing? I don't know. But this one, I can't really do this for much longer. Maybe it was running out of time. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna actually have to leave this video here. I know. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. But I'm gonna show you the finished one because I'm basically just gonna be mixing it with these styrofoam balls for a little while. Yeah, I'm just gonna be mixing these for a little while. And I am gonna be doing a couple of different country slimes. So yeah, see you guys next video. Bye!